Hello, Henrico learners and families. Welcome back to EdFlex. My name is Jennifer Chevalier, and I'm the innovative learning coach at Montrose Elementary School with my sidekick, Duke. I am excited to be a guest teacher on this choice board option with you. This option comes from the Science and Social Studies column and is titled Mystery Planets. I am going to read the choice board word for word all the way through and then add some details. Mystery planets. The learning target is I can explore the 8 planets in the solar system and sequence the 8 planets by distance to the sun and relative size. Log in to Clever and go to the Pebble Go next. After logging in, click this link here to learn more about planets. You can also use Britannica and Discovery Science to explore planets. Practice ordering the planets here with the link attached. On paper, index cards, or Google Slides, create a mystery planet game. Create clues describing the planets and have family members or classmates guess the planets using your clues. Remember to include clues about the order of the planets and the inner and outer planets. The HOP connection are communication, critical thinking, and creative thinking. You can click back to return to the choice board with the link included. Wow, this activity sounds pretty great. In fact, I've noticed that most spring and summer nights, if you look up into the sky, the brightest point other than the moon is often the planet Venus. I hope you enjoyed Mystery Planets. Stay safe and keep learning, everyone. This is Jennifer Chevalier. Thanks for letting me be the guest teacher today. Have a great day.